Was war ein Brief? Very nice. Very nice. Okay. 5分ぐらいやってみてください。
Do this very slowly, for about 5 minutes and, learn from the people around you.
はい、プレイ。
For comparison, we'll get Nagato-sensei and, Andrew to demonstrate koku, the technique we were doing before, to compare it with, renyo, the one we just did.
Okay, 遠慮しないでやってちょうだい。ね。あ、マイクか。あ、マイク、マイク、マイク、マイク、さっき間違った。Sorry,
もうボケてっから。マイク。
All right, thank you. Okay.
Just change direction.
殺さないでね。
Don't kill him, please.
まずは負け。まずは負け。まずは負け。だんだん優しくなってくるね、長門君ね。
He's getting kinder by the minute.
Once more again. Once more again.
Because he's doing it, with a prayer at the same time.
Okay. Very good. Thank you very much.OK です。Very good です。ここまではこれですね。
This is step one. Up
to here. 蹴ってきますね。こう。
When he kicks, you move here.
わかりますか?
You understand?
はい。わかりますか?
You understand? Okay, let's get some people to do, the steps one and two of the technique.
All right, Bato-san. Okay, thank you. Hi, Butchie-san. Hi, thank you. Toribio-san.Very nice.OK. はい、大栗さん。OK, once more again. OK, very good. だけでいいですからね。もう自然で行きましょうね。
Let's go from Shizen instead of going from the Gashō.
相手が蹴ってきますね。こう。
When he kicks.
いろんなことを覚えましょうね。
Let's learn many different ways of doing
it. はい。わかります?
Do you understand?
ね、空間を生かすことを覚えましょうね。はい。蹴ってくる。
Use the space.
はい。よっ。大丈夫か?はい、マスモン。はいはいはいはいはい。 はいはいはい。はい。よっ。うん。うん。はい。当たったと思うでしょ。
He thought it got him.
I play.
先生の技は全部の急所弱点常にチェックしてるんですよ体でレーダーで。
When Sensei is doing his techniques, it's as though he's got a radar that is looking for all of the 急所 all of the weak spots, and it's just checking each of them.
自分がカバウトするでしょ。カバウト隙の出たところを攻撃されるんですよ。
And if you try and protect one of them, then you open up a different space, a different opening for Sensei to attack.
前に倒れた時にケツを蹴られたでしょ、俺。あれ、蹴られた時に避けたんですよ。
And when he was falling over just before, Sensei gave him a knee up the backside, and so he tried to avoid slightly to protect himself.
それに合わせて先生の足もくっついてくるから。
But as he did this, Sensei's leg moved with him.
もっと痛いと思う。
And hit somewhere that hurts even more.
Okay, いいですか?
はい。
はい、プレイ! はい、次ね、歩き方を教えます。
Now we'll learn how to walk.
帰ってきます。
When he kicks.
いろいろな歩き方を教えます。
You walk, learn different ways of walking.
Okay. Okay. Sorry. これが大事ね。
This is the important thing.
足は難しく考えないね。
Don't think about anything too complicated with your legs.
Oh. All right, high play. Once more again, please. ゆっくり教えてやってください。
Do it slowly.
One, two, three. はい、これ。はい、この線を見てください。1ですね。
Watch the lines.
蹴ってきますね。こういきますね。
Where he's kicking.
こっちで胸をもう見せていきます。こうやって。
You show him your chest.
で殴ってきても避けられるようにしますね。
But you're, even if he does come to punch you, you can still avoid it.
こっちの手で掴む。
Then he grabs you.
ここでコントロールして掴ませるようにしてあげます。
And you've got to give him something to grab.
わかりますね。体をこっちへ。
Then you turn your body.
引くように回します。
To pull him.
Okay? ね。こう。ちょうどこう。
You pull him so it just goes to the right spot, Uko.
Okay. この腕関節は取れてますか?
Sensei's also got his wrist controlled.
わかりますね。返す時はこれをこう取って。
And then you take him this way to bring him back the other direction.
それからこれで持って、落としておいて。
And then you drop him down.
早く蹴れるように。
So that it's easy for you to kick him.
ですから今やった1、2、3だけまずやってください、ね。
But just do steps 1, 2, 3.
All right. 3のところが大事ですよ。まずもう行きますよ。
The third step is important. Have a watch again.
1、蹴ってきます。行きます。
2, he kicks.
胸を出します、ね。
Then you give him a target. So he grabs you.
ね、その時こう行きますね。
And then go like this with your hand.
で、一緒にこれで行きますね。
And with your right hand at the same time.
きますね。
Put him onto it.
殴りますね。
Strike him.
殴りますね。引いて殴りますね。
Strike him.
はい。
Your hand can be just like this. That's fine too.
Okay. ね。Okay. こういうふうにね、いろいろ考えましょうね。
Let's think of many different things you can do.
返すときも今度こっち引っ張って。
And you can pull him around when you twist him back the other direction.
Okay.
The fingers.、ね、
今度また違ってくるわけです。
It's different again.
蹴れるかな？蹴れる？
In case he's about to kick, you prevent okay. that.
Okay.ね、こういうふうに。こっち持ってて殴るんじゃなくて、これを。
And you don't actually hit him this time. Do you understand what's happening? You take his bone.
これね。
His collarbone.
だ、取らないから大丈夫。安心。
Don't worry, he's not going to tear it out this time.
ね。取ろうとしないんですよ。こっち引くことね。
You don't try to pull it, you just... You don't try to take it, you just...Pull him towards you.
All right. はい、ここのありますね。これね。これをこう取っていくわけですね。
This is where you take.
こうやってね。こうやってね。こうやってね。ほら、どうだ。それ。
And then you can strike.
で、これ今度肘でいくわけです。
And use your elbow as well.
足でね。それで今度これでいくわけ。
With your legs.
このパンチだけじゃないですよ。
So it's not just a straight punch, a straight hit with the hand.
それが有効に効くようにね。
It's got to be made to work most efficiently.
トリビオさん悪いね。すいません。
トリビオ、sorry.
奥様怒らないでください。これね。
Sheila, don't be angry.
覚えておいてもらうためにね。中入れようとしないことね。
Don't try to go too far in.
つけてこっち引っ張るの。こうやって。
Yeah, just attach yourself there and pull.
はい、please, すいません。話してもらうためにね。
This is just so that you can explain it to people what it really feels like.
Our center is right here. He's trying to touch that center. And it feels like he got it. And then you can't do anything.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hi, break!
It's okay to do it with this hand, to have the intention of doing it with this hand, but as Butch was doing, you can use the other, use the jacket itself.
Okay.わかりますね。こっち持ってきます。
And then move the hand round to here.
No power. Okay? Play. 本当はこれ、小刀から刺すんですけどね。
When you're putting swords into your belt, you'd normally start with the short one first.
実際の場合は決まったことをやらなくたっていいね。
But if you're in real combat, there are no rules like this. It doesn't matter. You don't have to do fixed things.
これを押すようにして一緒に押していきますね。
You're pushing here as you're sort of pushing him backwards.
で、こっちで持ってこう取りますね。
And you take it with this hand this way.
で、こっちで回ってこう切りますね。
And then turn around.
わかりますね。
You understand what's happening?
次はこう回していきますね。
And you just keep twisting.
で、こう差し込みますね。
And then stick it into him.
それから、わかりますね。いろんな使い方、武器が。
Many ways you can use the weapons.
蹴ってきますね。
When he kicks.
はい、持ってきますね。
He grabs.
これやって。
You do this.
これで行きますね。
Move this way.
この時、これで行ってもいいんです。
It's okay to do it right this way from the start.
抜けなくたっていいね。
You don't even need to draw the sword fully.
こういうふうに武器との相互関係を覚えてくださいね。
So learn about your relationship with the weapon.
Okay. わかりますね。
Do you understand?
Okay. 相手に当てません。All right. Once more.はい、はい、よ、よ、よ、はい、
疲
掴ませますね。
Let him grab you.
いろいろ使いますね。
You can use many different things. Everything changes when you're in a real fight.He's got his nose.
Hey, okay. Okay.
引っかかるように。
You hook onto him.
Understand? 私の言わんとしている空間を覚えてくださいね。
Try and learn this space that Sensei is trying to transmit here.
空間をキャッチしてください。
Capture this space. Catch the space that Sensei is giving.
ピカソも言ってます。
Picasso said the same thing.
芸術ってものは破壊するものだと。
Art is all about destruction.
ね、葉っぱを仕掛けるようなものです。葉っぱ、ダイナマイト。
It's like planting dynamite in something.、
ね形がなくなるんです。
All forms disappear.
マーシャルアーツは。
In the martial arts.
それが本当なんです。
That's how it should be.
その時期に入ってきました、ブジンカンね。
And now the Bujinkan has reached the stage where people can understand that.
Okay. いきますよ。避けなくたっていう、このものね。
You don't need to block.
はい。蹴らなくたっていいよね。
You don't need to kick.
Okay. だから掴むね。
That's why he grabs you.
まあ、それでここを押さえてるつもりで、ここを押さえていくね。
And if you think that you're holding here, that you actually hold him, control him somewhere else.
ここを押さえていくつもりで、ここを押さえていく。
You move from the hand further in towards him. And bring him to this position. With your body. Take him with your body. And then drop down. And turn. What does it feel like? Just as you saw.
Very nice. Hey, Freddy!